big battle with four up behind you, and you had to try to catch up to these guys and not let those guys catch up to you.
Yeah, it was tough. I looked in my mirror, I saw it was a big gap. There's also a big gap between these two. I tell you, this is good. My second week here, we produced some big swings in the setup, and we got pretty close. I don't know what it's going to take to beat Chris and Al, but a rocket launcher on the back, I think.
Yeah, do it.
What do you want to think?
Shoot him!
I got to thank Edmunds Ace Hardware, they've been a long-time sponsors of mine.
You will not make this putt.
Geo Thermal, and Chuck's Auto, that's where we work on the car and try to get it a little faster.
Congratulations, second time here at Texas Speedway. First one to finish, third place, John LaVoy.
Thank you very much.